Welcome. This is Dungeon Nightmares 2. Let's give it a go. Take that radio with you. Make this into Silent Hill. What? No, I didn't see it move. I guess I'll just have to take your word for it. Some are saying they're stuck. Some say I can't go in, so those obviously aren't done yet. There's a couple that need keys. Except for that one, that one's just locked. Once again, I'll just have to take your word for it. Oh, you need the key. Yeah, thanks for that. This is random. This gave me a pretty crappy layout. Legs. Keep running. Room 307. 307. Thank you. Little girl! Why do you do this, little girl? You torment me. No way! You got me, game. You got me. Put the key right next to the exit. 5 feet away. Let's see if that bear actually did something since it said it moved. Chair's rocking. Ooh. It's probably rocking before I checked out the bear. We obviously have the murder weapon. Someone's been killed with a beach ball. Squeaky, squeaky. Hello, Mr. Bones. That was awkward. No idea what happened. I'll presume it was spooky and scary. But it was a little girl again. Did fine the first time, she just keeps on messing up afterwards. I already entered it, so ha! Little girl. Didn't like my comment. Just punched me in the face. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna go that way. Oh, come on, what kind of corniness is that? Being pretty stingy, aren't you, game? Not even a candle? There you go. I just need to get the hell out of here. Dead end, of course it is. Better not block me in. It's gonna suck. What are you looking at? I see you over there. Big baby. Is the hallway still here? Nope, straight away. How far back can I go? Pretty far back. I don't know, how can you see it in the dark like this? It's totally ruined the darkness. Go back to my room. I'm going back to sleep. Screw this. Sorry, mischievous things in this building. I gotta use the restroom first. Can't see, it's too dark. Yeah, can't get out of the door. There we go. Could you? I think they did make it a straight away. They just kind of left the rooms over there. That's pretty good. I didn't get to run into whatever was making that noise, but I'm pretty sure it would have been intimidating and horrifying if I did. Okay, I was able to avoid it completely. The little girl was nice. I'm sure if she would have spawned in the right spots, it would have been more scary. The only thing I'd want to see fix is the map. Apparently your viewpoint for it is it's like lodged in your torso. So you have to like hunch over to see it. Yeah, I think I'll vote for it though. On Steam Greenlight. In case anyone found it interesting, I'm going to put a link down below. So you can download it yourself. And hopefully you can enjoy it as much as I did. Or more, hopefully. Hopefully more things will happen for you. See you later.